God has not forgotten about you. Sometimes the hardest time for a child of God is as the year closes, and a promise you thought would surely come to pass has yet to manifest. But please, don't make the mistake of assuming it's not coming. God will oftentimes bring His promises to pass when it looks like time is about to run out. And beware of those things that make you feel discouraged. Recognize who and what they are and refuse to let them take up any space in your mind. Sometimes we let the thoughts of discouragement linger for too long in our mind without speaking back to those thoughts. You have to tell that discouragement that your breakthrough is on its way, that your best days are before you, that no weapon formed against you will ever prosper. Never stop encouraging yourself. As you start this new week, God wants you to know that no weapon formed against you shall prosper, and He wants you to believe that you are more than a conqueror thoughts of Christ Jesus. No matter what dart the enemy throws, know that it will not prosper. No matter the negativity that is spoken about you, believe that you are more than a conqueror through Jesus Christ. God has set you apart to live in victory. Know this and believe it. And always remember the mercies of the Lord. He owes us nothing, yet freely gave us all things. Never be puffed up, but always approach the Lord with a humble heart and confess that He is good and His mercy endures forever. For He will in no way ignore the pleas for help for a humble heart. Tie, believe if you have faith in God.